up snow, though frankly, I'd rather not. Amen.
Stay there, Miss Susan. Why are you doing wandering around in the middle of the night? It's your bedtime.
It's all right, Mr. Wallace. I'm on Pacific time. I'm 3 hours behind.
Your grandfather will have you on military time if you don't get some shut-eye. Now, come on.
I haven't been sleeping so well in Vermont, anyway.
Why is that? You homesick? Have you got something on your mind?
No, nothing. Just the usual day-to-day concerns and stuff.
Oh, those day-to-day concerns sure are killers, all right.
Mr. Wallace, is Grandpa really going back to the Army?
I don't know. He might sometime.
Can I go in the Army with him?
Well, you could volunteer, but you're a little bit on the short side.
Mr. Wallace, is Grandpa very unhappy?
Yeah, Susan, I think he is.
I wish I could find a way to help him. Oh, I love him so much, Mr. Wallace.
Well, you just tell him. Maybe that's all the help he needs.
I want to tell him. I almost did today. But I'm kind of scared of him.
Oh, don't you worry yourself. Your grandfather used to scare 6,000 grown men at a time in the Army. Now you go in and get some sleep.
But how can I? All I think about is Grandpa.
It's real simple. You just try the old Bob Wallace.
My blessings instead of sheep, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all. About a nursery, and I picture curly hairs, and one by one I count them as they slumber in their beds. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep.
Lift a guy out of a burning jeep and run 50 yards with him under fire. I'm just a piker compared to that.
You don't really believe all that stuff about angles and percentages, do you? A little bit of larceny? You put up a good show, though. It's
old habits, I guess. You see, the neighborhood I grew up in, larceny was the only thing going around. And then I joined the Army and I met guys like the General. Guys who put their lying minds for you, no questions asked.
I found that in show business. Those kids that came up here today.
A bunch of big hearts are up. Well, I better go and get some shut-eye, if I can.
It's real simple. Just try the new Benny Hayes method. When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep, and I fall asleep, counting my
your blessings instead of sheep, and you
around the mess hall.